First exposure to cattle with me. We're gonna keep her on a long line. There's no loop in this line, so if I do drop it and let her just go to work, then there's no chance of it getting caught on anything. So just main thing here is I want to see what she does, kind of see where we are, and then just keep the cattle moving and kind of start getting her in a fetch position where she can start to bring them to me and feel how they move, feel that she can push on them sometimes if she needs to, or you know, for her to back off if she needs to, and we'll just see how it goes.